Hello, internet friends. My name is Partially Sick Bay. And this is more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, But I'm Bad, a light commentary playthrough where I hope that song being played by that band over there at this outdoor bar here in the Gongaga jungle here at, what was it called? It's Laurel Hill. Doesn't demonetize me. We have a few more things to finish up here, and then we move on with the main story. Oh, this is from Sisne. She's trying to make Gungagan mushroom soup. Should we go talk to her? Gonna have a little bit of a sit. This bed is not big enough for Cloud. All right, squad, let's roll out. Oh my god.
What happened?
Cooking happened. Watch your feet. What am I gonna do about you?
Wow, that's a smell.
We should go. Now.
Wait, don't leave. Treat you guys to a bowl if you help with the ingredients. The pumpkin put up a fight. The knife I've got wasn't long enough to chop it in one clean go. Had to get stabby. And that bulbous bastard. The onion. I mean, I had to close my eyes while I cut it. But that might have been a bad call.
Mm-hmm.
I feel ya. Gungaga mushroom soup. It smells pretty good, all in all. Unfortunately, it's lacking in the flavor department.
Salt, pepper, butter, oil. Oil, fat, salt. There you go.
That's the problem. It needs something, but I'm not sure what. Maybe some more Gungaga mushrooms would do the trick. Or a hunk of cactuar meat. Let's not.
Wouldn't cactuar meat just be cactus? Which is a meat, it's a plant.
So, what more do you need?
Oh, right. Torgon's vegetables. That dog's probably parked near the village entrance, selling his produce. You mind swinging by and picking up some of his stuff for me?
Yeah, I don't know if that's supposed to be releasing black smoke, Sisne. So I don't know how your whole kitchen is smoking.
Torgon's produce is some of the best around, or so everyone says. When he comes to town, his stuff sells out quick.
What a sweet boy you are, staying behind for me.
You'll be good to Torgon now, you hear?
Did you just pay that dog money?
Oh, him? That's Melon, Torgon's pup. He comes by from time to time to sell their farm's produce. We grow our own veggies here in town too, but the ones from Torgon's field are especially delicious.
Come on, let's go after him.
Okay.
Be careful out there.
We're bow wowing again. Big horn bracelet. Only three materia slots, though.
Today. Good?
Hello.
Not seen you before. Out of towners?
Just visiting, yeah. So, could we buy some of your produce?
Can't help you. Don't sell to out of towners. Barely got enough for the locals as is. Judging by them duds you got on, you're city folk, ain't you? I ain't about to sell the bounty of my soil to young'uns who ain't never got down in the muck with me and mine. Now get.
I don't know the first thing about farming, but I do know how happy these veggies are. Can practically hear them.
Got an eye for the stuff, but you're telling me you got an ear too? What's this one saying?
Something about how rich the soil is, how it can thrive and spread its roots deep, grow big and strong.
I'll be. Oh, quit with the guilt tripping now, will ya? You know perfectly well I wasn't gonna leave them high and dry. We ain't seeing any more customers today, I reckon. So whatever we got left over is yours for the taking.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
They finally learned to talk back?
We're actually trying to make Gungaga mushroom soup.
Oh, that was cute.
What do you think we should use? Any advice would be great.
At the risk of stating the obvious, you'll need some quality Gungaga mushrooms. Or better yet, some Maganga mushrooms. They'll take that soup of yours to the next level. Things grow on a hill near here, but unless you got one hell of an eye, better to rely on a chocobo. They're flavorful suckers, so three calves ought to more than suffice. Pick them one at a time, though, if you want to keep your bird from getting all addled. Their aroma can be mighty powerful. And be mindful of the beasties, too. A lot of types are awful fond of the mushroom scent.
Gotcha.
Ah, and you can't forget the salt.
Oh, my goodness.
Nothing brings out the flavor better than a sprinkling. And Maganga mushrooms being what they are, you're going to want to savor it. Proper kind of salt for it's got a color close to this. Melon, you get them where they need to go.
Bork.
Quickest way to some Magunga mushrooms is to get yourselves a chocobo and ride on over to Magun Hill.
You bow wowin? Can I get a wow, wow, wow in the chat? Goofy, get it together.
Looks like they're all slightly different colors. Let's see. Well, one of these ought to match Torgon's picture.
Oh, I mean, it's the actual pink. But that's interesting. So now, would this choice actually influence the quest outcome? If you brought back, like, bad salt or something. The whole thing.
Nailed it.
Oh.
I don't know. Is that the right color?
So you can gather all three. So you're not supposed to gather? Well, we're gathering all three now.
Cloud, are you even paying attention? All right, I think we've got plenty of salt now. Next up are the Magunga mushrooms. Torgon said we'll need a chocobo to sniff them out.
So you, I guess you're only gonna pick up one instead of picking up all three? Sometimes when it was like the earlier pickup quest, you could get multiple things and then you turn over. You turn over materials at the end. So do you then just pick from those again? I don't know. Go all the way back down here, yeah. Magon Hill.
Must be the area Torgon was talking about. Though we're gonna need a chocobo to search.
Excuse me, friends.
Behold, the Magunga mushroom. Note its mushroom-like qualities. Just gotta be very careful.
As he kicks it. What?
More of them ought to be around here somewhere. Okay, back to the birds.
Oh, at the start of the scent.
On you.
You're in good hands now. Got you now.
I don't know how to silence these things. I don't have a silence. I have no way to silence enemies. So I don't know what it wants to do. Grenade did nothing. Yuffie just out here getting her ass kicked.
Picking, Mr. Merc.
One more to go. Let's use the chocobos to find the last mushroom.
Oh boy.
Do third and final. Let's not mess this up.
Okay.
Think you got a future in farming? That should be it for the mushrooms. Yep, looks like we're done. Let's get this stuff to Cisne.
Now, yeah, do I get to choose the salt? Or is it like, here's all of it? Which ruins it, because I picked up all three thinking that you get choices, but I guess I should pick up only one.
Nothing tastier than Torgon's produce.
What do you want from me? More heat? Is that it? Calling fire! Yeah, that's leagues better. Enjoy your new home in the trash can. Am I ever gonna get this right?
Oh, see, now it says we have three. Oh, yeah. See, it's only 2-star. Damn. Okay. Well, we learned that for that later. So you do only take the one and the three mushrooms and the vegetables. Okay.
I think Torgon said that chocobos can sniff out the Magunga mushrooms. And Melon will lead us straight to the salt. Remember?
Gotcha. Okay, well.
We come bearing ingredients. Why don't you give it one more shot? I can pitch in too.
Well, since you guys went to the trouble. Okay, one more shot. Always inviting me over for dinner. Thought I'd be nice and return the favor by making them poison, apparently. But as you can see, I'm a sore loser.
Cooking's never as easy as you think.
Got that right. Didn't need to learn back in Midgar. The company provided all our meals. Tasted like garbage, though. Don't know how I stomached the stuff.
That bad, huh?
But what about the bomb berry flavor?
Bombberry? What, like the military rations?
Yeah, those. Sorry, that's really not important. What is important is the soup. The soup! Time to taste test!
Whoa there, might want to let it cool.
Right. Oops. That's pretty good. You can really taste the Gungaga mushrooms. This flavor is incredible.
Great job.
chakra materia. Okay. It's probably about how much relationship bonus you get, or maybe the reward at the end was the 2-star, so it's something probably better, I guess.
Might have burned down my kitchen if not for you. Thanks. As for what next, maybe something easier.
Okay. Alrighty. But yeah, there are some quests earlier where you need to collect multiple ingredients, and you can choose which one to give. This one is you need to collect only the absolute correct one. And picking up the extra salt hurt the rating. Okay.
Two of them know Turk's policy and will fight to the death. Kill or be killed. These are the only possible outcomes of any confrontation. Here's hoping you survive.
But aren't they friends? How can they go from BFFs to shoot to kill just like that?
Probably gotta be pretty ruthless to make it as a Turk.
It's a simulation, Yuffie. Let's get drunk on potions first.
Now, what the hell?
in your eyes. Company forces us to do their dirty work. But what are we getting in return?
Come on, guys. Why don't we just talk this out?
Come on.
Never count a ninja ever. Just you. Chow, let me out together.
I am not going down without a fight.
Here I go!
I just hate to humiliate you in combat.
Now with extra beguiling ninja.
Ouch.
No need to cover.
How you like this?
I just can't humiliate you in combat.
Aren't you tired of this fighting, guys? You deserve a break. Why don't we get away from it all? Take a vacation. We could go hang loose in Costa del Sol.
Right now, I'm committed to that.
Break yourself.
I'm ready to mess them up.
Time to end this. Look him down.
Well, don't say we didn't try to get you to defect peacefully.
Don't think you'll walk away from this.
It's persuasion, which means.
We're just gonna have to make you leave. Permanently.
Yeah.
I guess this is goodbye, partner.
Need it. No hard feelings.
Break out!
Don't worry, we'll make it through.
Really?
Oh, he's just a soul.
My turn. Gotcha. Here it comes.
That is all the memories.
You asked for it.
Yuffie!
Let's go! Let me in here! You're
so far! You're gonna fall in
there! Range.
I got you.
To the limit and beyond!
Try to keep up.
Time to put all the tricks you taught me to good use.
Surprise!
That sucked. You asked for it.
Ow. All right.
I got this.
Okie dokie. Okay.
Second wind. Not looking good.
Okay, let's do this.
Bring it!
There.
Let's dance, asshole.
Oh my god.
Mission complete. Well done. You've proven yourselves to be born Turks.
Wow, what an honor.
We Turks fight as one, but our duty may require us to sever our binding ties. Which is precisely why.
Who's there?
Confirming personnel data. GAI 153. Affiliation, general affairs, auditing. Turks.
Certainly didn't expect to run into you here.
Took the words right out of my mouth. What in the hell are you doing here?
Shinra sent me to inspect the facilities. Wanted to make sure they didn't have any unauthorized visitors wandering around.
GAI 153? Records indicate the individual with that ID underwent formal training. Wait, are you a Turk?
That'll be enough probing. For my benefit, but mainly for yours. It was enough of a pain to cover up the mess you made at the reactor. Try not to cause any more trouble, okay?
Sorry. Won't happen again.
Anyway, I'm heading back to the village. Once you're done here, I suggest you make tracks.
There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
Hello? You good?
Hey, Chadley. What happened to the proto-relic?
Oh, forgive me. And there. Incredible. It appears that by restoring the fragmented data, we were able to break the proto-relic's encryption.
Translation?
The potential applications are practically limitless. By converting matter into data distributed across a secure network, shielded from external interference, one could preserve said data indefinitely.
So is it real? Like, can I touch it?
Oh, of course! Behold, the proto-relic in its restored glory.
Alright.
At long last, the Knave returns. Beneath the moonlight, in victory shall I revel. My Genji! Interloper!
Chadley?
None other. After analyzing the phenomena associated with your sudden disappearance, I was able to devise a way in which to join you virtually.
Virtually? Don't matter! Be gone, foul conjurer, or I shall make this place your grave!
Oh my! This is simply fascinating! I'm Chadley. You must tell me about yourself, and about this place!
You dare demand answers of me? Such impudence! A rotten display of disrespect! Lonesome wealth! Die!
What did I say?
This will not stand!
Chadley, you okay?
I believe so. Yes.
Tell me I didn't dream that shit.
Correct. That was no dream, Cloud. You and I were there, together. Wherever there was, that is. I presume it was another dimension.
Nothing's ever simple.
I sense exasperation. I, however, am emboldened to solve this mystery. I only hope that you will assist me in my quest for answers.
All right. Oh.
They're nothing.
Shall we go meet Sid?
We found the airstrip, or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again. It's more crater than runway.
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, a Republic telephone booth, eh? Worth a wee look.
Worth a wee look? I love him so much. He must be protected at all costs.
Send up smoke and we'll be right with you, folks. Bronco Airlines. Seriously? Guess so.
So, find anything?
Yeah, we gotta send up smoke.
Like, with a fire?
Wait, you've never heard of smoke signals? Wow, what do they teach you in Midgar?
Enough.
Well, leave it to someone who knows more than just enough. This is taking too long, but I can speed things up. Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Come to,
Come to me,
airplane!
Airplane.
Follow the smoke!
Huh? What?
Look! Right on cue!
Well, I'll be damned!
Told you I'd speed things up. Over here!
Bravo, sir!
Where to, folks?
Cosmo Canyon, please.
You talk? The hell kind of magic trick is this? Not that I ain't seen crazier shit on my travels. Now, how many of you we got? Too many. But the old girl likes a challenge. With hazard pay, I'd say this is fair. And since I don't have much else going on, I'll be here scratching my ass till y'all pony up.
He is so handsome. How is this one man so handsome? That's great. That's great. Look at him. He's got gloves all the way up to his freaking shoulders. He's got gloves in his gloves that roll up into his jacket. He's the god of the Final Fantasy series. I mean, he's in every game. All right, bud. Onward.
Much obliged. Hop on board and sit where I tell you. Got to make sure my baby's balanced just so. Hold on tight now, you hear? Fall out and you're on your own.
Of course.
Here we go. We're flying.
No shit, kid. Who do you think I am?
I don't know. Who?
President and pilot of Bronco Airlines, Sid Highwind. Pleasure having you aboard.
Oh, this is a tone change.
I must admit, I didn't expect to find a willing participant. You are truly a model soldier, my boy. I'd hold still if I were you. We wouldn't want any complications.
No, Professor.
Since you're so committed, I'm going to give you a special treatment. One that will surely make you into a hero. Once, this would have taken years, but now it takes a mere 18 hours. All thanks to me and my singular genius. I stand at the forefront of science, my brilliance a guiding light. Of course, we pioneers must be ready to do what others are not. Though even I wouldn't dare attempt to improve upon perfection.
Those were Genova cells. Whoa!
Uh-oh.
What?
Thought maybe planes would be okay, but no.
Out in here? Open a window!
Uh-oh. Hey, Sid.
Yeah?
You're not worried about flying around in the open like this? What if Shinra sees us?
Shinra don't own the skies. Shitheads couldn't stop me even if they tried.
I think you and me are gonna get along just fine.
We're getting pretty close now.
Yep, bringing her down.
Where? Oh.
As far as I could. Hope y'all don't mind walking, because now you're on your own.
What about the next time we need a lift?
Send up a signal. Just make sure I got room to land. Happy trails to you.
The veil's this way.
Okay. Game is gonna throw Bahamut at us again already? Man. Look at that, 3,000 gil. You can steal Beast Hide from them.
Right. Keep it together.
You can assist.
Come on.
Ready for it, Smackdown?
Let's go.
What? Oh, Desert Sahagins. Could be morphed into Crimsonite crystals.
That'll do. Don't overdo it.
You won't regret this.
Shawnee, that you?
Who's Shawnee? One of your chocobos? Did they run away from home?
My apologies. I don't believe we've met. I'm Kamaria, the owner.
So, Shawnee's your bird?
Goodness, no. Shawnee's my daughter. She's a chocobo jockey. Or was, till she fell off her mount during a race.
Oh.
Since then, she's completely lost her nerve. Refuses to get back in the saddle.
I see.
Oh. Tell me, you kids any good at riding?
Yeah, we dabble.
Wonderful. In that case, how would you like to use my training course?
Oh, goodness.
I had everything built brand new just for Shawnee, but now it's going to waste. Someone ought to put it to good use, don't you think? And who better than you young go-getters?
I don't know.
Ever run a ring course? It's simple. You strap yourselves in and fly through a series of hoops.
Oh, gosh.
I reckon you won't find a course like mine anywhere else.
Whoa! That sounds amazing! You want to try it, right? Imagine how jealous everyone will be.
Sure.
But first, you'll need to catch yourselves a chocobo. One that isn't afraid of heights. A fine bird like Appany ought to do you, though. Go ahead and ride her over to the training course. Twisting paths and bewildering brushlands, she'll guide you through it all with ease.
Oh. Yeah, where are we in relation to Gungaga now? Yeah, to the west. Good heavens. So the blue ones can fly.
Come on in. Hope you find what it is you're looking for.
Gotta buy the more expensive one, right?
Come to do a little avian investigation. While most chocobos run on land, the birds around here are capable of taking to the skies. Flying on chocoback must be quite the thrill.
Like magic focus is almost directly made for faith, brave, and haste. Most likely. Well, we got our first two petrify materials.
If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Yes, we have combat sims to do. I think everyone else now has three nodes. Interesting. Our OG weapons have caught up in materia. Not everyone's. Level. Oh yeah. Yep, next level. Too fast. Just soaking up that XP. I imagine I'll have to be using red to some degree, considering where we are, so... He's supposed to finish his current weapon as well. Watcher of the Veil.
Cloud!
Chadley?
You may now face off against Bahamut Arisen, a winged being possessed of phenomenal powers of destruction. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
Yeah, we have a lot of sims to do. That's the other elemental materia. Take down the Mind Flayer first. Another Mind Flayer? Dingus ads. I'm dumb. You have to take down the Mind Flayer first. That's what it means by I thought that was the... Okay. You have to let the other guys do their own nonsense. But then, my AoE. Please target the Mind Flayer? I don't know what's going on. That do that. So how do I stop them from doing that? Do Because if it randomly picks one of the AI, what do I do? They just explode and die and I lose the challenge. Kind of stupid. Sure, whatever. Take half your health, get stunned, try to move, take half your health, die. Neat. So hard to see. Good.
That sucked.
Amazing. Super great. Wonderful. Okay.
So it's my turn.
Stop it. Well, this like really, really is not fun. Need a different squad. Can't use Tifa on this guy because of the AoE. Like, I just can't stay in melee range. It's just constantly like he AoEs or he slaps or he tries to go for the incapacitate over and over and over and over and over again. I really wish they would attack when I'm attacking.
You good? I got you. Go on. Thanks for that. Get lost, huh?
I am not understanding how I'm supposed to do this. So I have to 1v1 it? then dodge all the doofuses? Because just the auto attacks are killing the Mind Flayer. The auto attacks are killing the ads. And I can't get Barret and Aerith to not shoot them. And I can barely do any damage to this guy. So I have to run away, ranged attack, run away, build ATB, run away, ranged attack, run away, build ATB. This is lame. This also Yuffie's bad at this because she can't do any of her abilities because they're also AoE.
How about you show us what you got?
Watch and learn.
That's it.
Bring in the heat. What the hell?
Barret can't dodge this stuff either. What the hell? Alright, well, I have found the first. He's immune to petrify, and immune to proportional damage, and immune to stop. I have to build synergy abilities. Yeah, it's a Mind Flayer, but like, I have to build ATB first. See, like, if they're just dying to... I have to 1v1 this. This is a 1v1 fight. This is a 1v1.
Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
I mean, I have a 2v1 it. I need someone with... with good synergy abilities. Because, see, they're just auto-attacking the ads, and they die. Sucks.
Go on.
With me.
I'm here.
Keep it up. Come on.
I got you.
Get a load.
Coming. Go on.
Ah.
I don't know if that's gonna work very well.
I've got something just for you. So now, got a whole heap of lead with your name on it.
And Barret can't dodge shit.
Suck on this.
I'm hitting the button game. I really am.
Check out this shit right here.
Nope, and she's dead. And one of the dudes died somehow. So to really hurt the Mind Flayer, you need to use synergy abilities, which require at least 3 ATB on 2 people. But your other person in your group, even with one person, will still do enough residual damage to kill one of the small adds that can't die before the Mind Flayer. But you need to build up 6 ATB to use an ability that will most likely AoE and kill one of the small adds to stagger the Mind Flayer to kill the Mind Flayer first. But if the adds grab one of your teammates shortly after they grab them, it explodes and kills them and one-shots them and it kills the ad, so then the ad dies before the Mind Flayer. Seems really dumb, stupid, and unfun, and I obviously don't understand it clearly, but. All these new scans in this one? No, they're already scanned. Weird. Oh, these need to be scanned. It's all just fire, right? Yeah.
Ah! of a fight. I hope you learned your lesson.
Yeah. Holy crap.
Go on. Here I go. This calls for a smite. You good?
Okay.
Good stuff. Ready?
You're on.
Close.
Not that one, did ya?
I'm attacking you.
A poison material that I don't need. We gotta still fight this guy. The bull with three dozen horns and three heads. Let's do one more. Those are new. Oh, those are the rare ones. Juggled forever.
Fancy a wee game? What does your future hold? Let's dish out some pain. Oh, wait! You ready to rub it in?
One more shot.
That was quite a scrap.
These peas. It's so silly. Petrified and all that? Really?
I'll think bits beat of you.
Well, that's not ideal.
It's over.
Tried to warn you.
I can't get her out of that.
You're in good hands now. Not that one, did ya? Just that. How you like this? Stuff. Thank you for watching. If you've been watching live or if you've been watching on YouTube, thank you as well. Of course, there's plenty of other playlists if you want to watch other things. And next up, we try to finish up these assignments before we move out from town. Although I have no idea how to do this at all. So I might just look it up because I don't care. I'll see you in the next one.